Welcome back again. This is the second part of the video. Project is tune.fm. Its review is ongoing and now we will discuss its play to earn, music NFT minting, powerful dashboard, instant payment. Tune.fm has the tool necessary for artists around the world to actually earn a living and control their destiny. Our micropayment technology enables per second streaming, composition or music NFT minting service to monetize content instantly and globally like never before. First is play to earn, second is music NFT minting, third is powerful dashboard, and fourth is instant payment. Its token is JAM, and this is the detail tune.fm how it will build. Tune.fm was built to give power back to the artists. Take control of your creation and your rights. You deserve it. Earn 10x and more from streaming versus Spotify and other by keeping 90% of your streaming revenue instead of less than 10%. We built a sophisticated core audio technology for your master. Seamlessly upload a stream, lossless, high fidelity music from massive uncompressed audio file. This ensures uncompressed audio quality and even help prevent potential DMCA violation. And this is the detail of labels. Our non-exclusive hybrid license works nicely for independent and major label right holders and publishers alike. Manage multiple artists and band pages with one account, control the splits between multiple members, earn JAM token in one central wallet from all your artists, contact us at label at, and this is the email you can connect them via this email. If you have any query, these are core team members, Andrew Enter, Brain Enter, and this is Daniel, Rahul, James PIC and Paul, and these are advisors. These are partners, Hydria Hashgraph and Helix. These are exchanges where it is listed, CoinMarketCap, CoinGecko, and this is Fiat. You can use your Visa card, MasterCard, Apple Pay and at Ascendex exchange. This is roadmap detail, you can read it. And these are their social links. I hope you will like this video. Thanks for watching.